सो वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस दिस इज द फॉर्मेट. ऑलवेज रिमेंबर करेक्टर इज यूज रिटन इन सिंगल क्वोटेशन मार्क एंड स्ट्रिंग इज रिटन इन डबल क्वोटेशन मार्क. स्ट्रिंग इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ करेक्टर्स. इट इज फिक्स टू बाइट्स बट इट इज नॉट फिक्स. इट इज मोर देन टू बाइट्स बिकॉज वी कैन यूज एज मच करेक्टर्स एज वी वॉन्ट. नेक्स्ट इज टाइप कन्वर्जन. ओके इन अ मिक्स एक्सप्रेशन सपोज देर इज ए प्लस बी. ए इज ऑफ इंटीजर टाइप बी इज ऑफ डबल टाइप. सो नाउ कंपाइलर विल गेट कन्फ्यूज इन विच डेटा टाइप रिजल्ट शुड बी. सो फॉर दिस केस वी नीड अ टाइप कन्वर्जन बिकॉज द रिजल्ट शुड बी इन ओनली वन डेटा टाइप. सपोज इन दिस एक्सप्रेशन देर आर टू डेटा टाइप्स आर यूज. सो वी कॉन्ट यूज टू डेटा टाइप्स इन द रिजल्ट. देर शुड बी ओनली वन डेटा टाइप फॉर द रिजल्ट. सो फॉर दैट केस वी यूज द टाइप कन्वर्जन. And there are two categories for type conversion: implicit type conversion and explicit type conversion. Right? In implicit type conversion, what happened? Data type of the variable of the result means whatever data type will be, that will be converted implicitly. That's internally by the compiler in the higher-most data type. It means there is a plus b. A is of integer, that is 4 bytes. B is of double, that is 8 bytes. So this result will be converted in double data type, that is into the 8 bytes. That is called the implicit type conversion. All right. In explicit, what happened? You can see this is hierarchy like that. This is int. This is long. So finally, this will be the long. That is higher most data type in terms of size. Because int is 4 bytes, long is 8 bytes, so it will be converted to the long. So this is the hierarchy in terms of size. Okay, so next is explicit type conversion. Explicit type conversion means explicitly we can convert. Suppose a plus b, a is in int, b is in double. So internally compiler is converting into the double type, right? But we can convert only in the integer type. And if we are going to convert explicitly by the user's choice, then we call that explicit type conversion, right? Let us see the example. So suppose this is the example x plus y and both variables are of double type. But we are converting into the int data type, integer data type. So this is called the explicit type conversion, in which the data type of the result is converted by the user's choice. So we call that conversion, that is a explicit type conversion. Okay. So these are some size and range. You need to remember this size. This is very, very important. Okay.